the night. We could get lost in all the lights and sounds. Feel alright. We won't go home. We will just stay here downtown. There's not just stars on the boulevard. They're in the light in your eyes. Oh, we don't need no black cards. I just need you by my side. We could be shameless, famous, running cool with the love that leaves us weightless.
Welcome back, geniuses. Just once a year, BodyFirst special workshop. We all grew up together that day. We kept our promise to ourselves. Unfortunately, a typhoon came, but we didn't make excuses. I think keeps one's word with you is more important than the intellectual aspect of the body types. I remember you guys' passion. Our donate proceeds to someone who needs help. I'm sorry that you can't see today's muscle because it's inside my jacket. A cool biceps brachii muscle is a sign of an attractive man. But if the biceps brachii is shorter than normal, it can cause imbalances in your shoulder, scapulae, and elbows. It will be a cause of pain and dysfunction of your shoulders and elbows. Do you want to know how the short biceps brachii can cause body type imbalance? Let's start now. Keep watching. First, draw the biceps brachii muscle.
The biceps brachii assess to two parts of the scapula. The short fiber of the biceps brachii leads to the elbow from the coracoid process of the scapula. The long fiber of the biceps brachii assess to the supraglenoid tubercle of the scapula. And it goes to the elbow through the bicipital groove of the humerus. The short and long fibers combine. They attach to the radial tuberosity through the front of the elbow.
First, if a person has a short biceps brachii, will his elbow bend or extend? When the scapula is fixed, the biceps brachii becomes short. It can pull the radius bone upward. The elbow joint will flex. Your client can find it difficult to extend his elbow to full range. Perform a gait evaluation of your client. If your client's biceps brachii is shortened or overused, you will observe the hyperflexion of elbow joint of your client. Second, you know, the biceps brachii is assigned to the radial tuberosity. It can rotate the radius bone. Will the biceps brachii rotate radius outward or inward? If the biceps brachii is concentric, it can rotate externally of the radius bone. So the forearm can cause supination. You feel better feel yourself. Bend your elbow about 90 degrees. Put the other hand on your biceps brachii and try supination and pronation of your forearm. You can feel that your biceps brachii is thicker and bigger during supination. Think about biceps brachii when you exercise. We are doing elbow flexion with a supinated forearm. We aren't doing this with pronated forearm. A short biceps brachii will cause a supinated forearm. If your client's elbow joint is flexed and at the same time the forearm is supinated, his biceps brachii will be very short. Compare these two persons' body types. This patient's elbow is flexed and his forearm is supinated. He has a typical body type imbalance due to the short biceps brachii. Perhaps he has a short latissimus dorsi when I saw his upper arm rotate internally. Also, his shoulder height is lower than the natural height. Third, the short biceps brachii can also affect the imbalance of the shoulder joint. The entire of the forearm and upper arm bend forward. The shoulder joint would have a flexed posture. If the shoulder joint is flexed, the shoulder joint will be difficult to extend. Fourth, when the radius bone is fixed, or the short biceps brachii pulls the scapula forward or backward. It is in front of the scapula and shoulder joint. It pulls the scapula forward. If the scapula is pulled forward, the scapula will tilt. In which direction? The scapula will tilt forward. If the scapula tilts forward, other muscles around the scapula will also affect it. The lower trapezius will be weak, the upper trapezius and the levator scapula will be tense, and the coracoid brachialis also will be affected. Most of all, let's understand every single muscle's imbalance, and let's study the whole body type assessment and muscle chain direction together. Your support, such as hitting the like button and lovely commenting, is powerful for me. Let's summarize the body types in which the biceps brachii muscle is shorter than normal. First, a body type in which the elbow joint is flexed rather than neutral. Second, a body type in which the forearm is supinated rather than neutral. Third, a body type in which the shoulder joint is flexed rather than neutral. Fourth, a body type in which the scapula is tilted forward rather than neutral. Our target position that causes a super short biceps brachii. Don't just do biceps curls alone. Supinate your forearm. It's better to flex your shoulder. Moreover, tilt your scapula forward, then you can get the shortest possible biceps brachii. If you do it regularly, you can be rewarded with shoulder impingement, elbow and wrist disorder, and thoracic scoliosis, and an imbalance of knee and thoracic spine. Do not just sit there and watch. Act on it. Don't just look at it, make it yours. You can. Do it. First, draw the biceps brachii muscle. Assess your own body type. So think about it. Is the length of my biceps brachii muscle normal or abnormal? You can tear it up. The biceps brachii muscle. The body type anatomy band. Please upload your picture or biceps brachii muscle or sensational tearing actions on Instagram. Also, you should include hashtag body type anatomy and tag at GDYBodyFirst. I'll be checking your pictures and videos and I will send you a present. I hope today's video will help you to be a genius of body types. See you soon, guys! Announcement of winners of body type anatomy event of the last time are such the hashtag body type anatomy. At Hwan Hee, she tore her latissimus dorsi. This is the coolest touring actions ever. I'll contact you on Instagram and I'll send you a gift. We could be famous.